All right, so there's two types of people in this world. Those who wear socks to bed and those who don't. Which one are you?
I do not wear socks to bed. What about you?
I start with socks and then somehow they end up off my feet.
Well, it turns out that could be the difference in who's getting a good night's sleep. The National Sleep Foundation says having warm feet signals the body that it's time to relax. It has to do with blood vessels dilating when they're warmed up. Now, if wearing socks is still a hard pass for you, like me, the Sleep Foundation says you can get similar results by layering an extra blanket at the end of your bed.
Justin, what are you? What do you do?
For sure, I'm a sock sleeper. You know, unless it's like 100 degrees outside, which happens at night in the middle of the summer sometimes.